do that opening perfect. That opening. You know what I'm saying? Because it's bra friendly.
A little skin is in.
A little skin is in. Just a little. This is brand new. It's on 4 easy payments of $13, and that goes away at the end of the day. And in case I didn't introduce myself, because I'm wearing white pants, so you're probably going, who is that show host? It sounds like Antoinette and Esther. It is me in white pants.
Hey.
Have mercy. Who got me in white pants? Yes. That woman did.
I love it,
too.
And you look amazing
in them. Oh, they're so comfortable, and the fit is fabulous.
They look phenomenal.
They're in the show.
Okay.
All right, let's show colors. Should we show colors?
Yeah,
that's the dusk blue.
Hello, gorgeous.
Yes.
And look at this print. I always call, you know, these are the prints that if you're not a print person, you still can wear this one. It's kind of like a no-print print. They're a little like teardrops, but this is everything.
Oh.
Look at the trimming detail on this. This is so super gorgeous. This is, I think, one of my all-time favorite print pieces. Look how stunning that came out all around the edge. Very high end, gorgeous, gorgeous, you know, trimming that's kind of has a sheen to it. It has this
Is it like a bell sleeve?
Yes.
Or what does it do? What's the shape of it?
It really is. And there you can see it's like this bell. It totally is a bell, but not too overdone. And that's why the girls look so amazing in this. And everyone's going to look gorgeous. But look at the shape of the top, too.
Wow.
It's a fit and flare. See how it flares out?
Yeah.
It's not straight up and down.
Oh, that's
so, again, super, super figure flattering.
Mm.
And it's done in the most popular fabric here at QVC, which is my liquid knit.
We have to talk about that. Let's move over to the English rose.
Ooh, it's kind of like a violet color.
Yeah.
You know, it's not like red, rosy. It totally is like
a little bit raspberry beret kind of a look, you know?
Yes, very much raspberry. Look at that.
And then we have the black. Oh,
dear. Well, the black's everything.
Yeah.
I mean, and that would look gorgeous, like with your white pants that you have on.
Yeah.
But you could also wear this with like a color on the bottom, with like a red pant. But look at, again, that bell sleeve is everything. Look
Honestly.
How gorgeous that is.
So let me ask you, because we're starting your two-hour show, and you are famous for liquid knit. What is it?
Yeah, liquid knit literally got its name because it literally is a fluid fabric that doesn't cling, that doesn't stick, that glides over the body. When we first developed this for QVC many, many years ago, it was like draping on the mannequins and on the models. And we were like, this is like fluid, the most incredible fabric. It quickly became my signature because women loved it so much. And now it's actually the number one fabric here at QVC, most sought after, most searched on, you know, on the internet, liquid fiber.
Okay, so let me give you measurements real quick, too. Missy length on this is going to be 25 and a half inches long to 27 and 5/8 inches long. The plus length is going to be 28 inches to 29 and 3/4 inches. It's 95 poly and 5% spandex.
So stretchy.
And it's machine wash, tumble dry. That's what I love about your liquid knit, too.
Thank you.
It's so easy to, like, travel with, to wear anywhere. It's wonderful.
You just literally throw it in the washing machine and dryer. It won't shrink, it won't pill, it won't fade. It's always going to look exactly like the day you purchased it.
Did you want to go over, darling?
I'm going to go play with the girls.
All right,
do you want to come play?
You betcha.
Come play together, Antonella.
Oh, they look so good.
So look at Kati. You look stunning. I love your hair.
Thank you.
I mean, she's a chameleon. Every time I see her, she has a totally different look, but always stunning.
Yeah.
She looks gorgeous. But look how, again, Kati is tall and lean, and it's not overwhelming her.
Yeah.
But Antonella, look at that sleeve.
I mean, that's
kind of like the calypso, kind of like really fun.
I got to ask you, though, because I'm telling you, see, I don't like from this part of my upper arm. And this just looks like it would cover.
It covers.
I would get that coverage.
Totally
covers.
But
then I open up here at the shoulder, and so, you know.
Yeah, and it's not like a big hole in the shoulder. It's just showing the right portion of your shoulder. So everyone can show a little bit of shoulder. I keep talking about, like, skin is in, whether it's a little hole in the front, hole in the back.
Yeah, but I want to pick the skin that you get to look at.
Just
That's the
shoulder.
Thing.
Yeah. Right, just the shoulder.
Adrian.
Look at Adrian.
Oh.
She looks amazing. And she's wearing the liquid knit pants that are coming up that has the detail
That's what
at
you
the bottom.
Showed us at the beginning.
Yeah, these
By the
are
way, the
so
blue's
cute.
Popular. Let me give sizes.
Gorgeous.
Adrian, you're what, a large?
Large.
Okay. And Katia, you are an extra, extra small. Okay, so I love that we have this range in sizes. Although it's not our full range of sizes, it kind of gives you an idea of the fit.
The fit. So you can see how gorgeous it looks on Adrian. She's wearing the large. And you can see, again, it's a fit and flare. So it's actually giving, again, that illusion of, like, coming in at the waist. Whether you have a waist shape or not, this is going to give you that waist shape because it's specifically designed that way to be super, super figure flattering. You're going to throw this this on your body, you're going to look in the mirror and you're going to go, oh my goodness, why didn't I get two? It fits amazing. Yeah. It looks amazing.
These are the only three colors,
this
though.
Is it.
Just so you know. So the one that Susan's holding is the black.
Oh, you
Adrian
get
over
it.
There has on the beautiful dusk blue.
Wow.
And then Katya is in the English rose.
So pretty. And the English rose is very like it's not rosy. It's kind of like a you know, a raspberry color, like a purpley color.
Yeah.
Look how pretty that looks. Oh my goodness, Katya, this looks amazing on you. So the sleeves are everything. And I love that the sleeves aren't too long, but that they cover the, you know, the upper arm area. The length of this top, I mean, this is like that top that's not big and oversized. It's not a short, skimpy top, but it's like that perfect, perfect top that you can shop and shop the stores till you drop. They're just not out there.
Yeah. And if they are longer like that, there's too much fabric and material, and you almost look a little bit too boxy. I love that you give us the feminine silhouette.
And there you see it right there on Adrian. Fits the lines of the body perfectly. It's not tight fitting. I love that it's almost like wearing a tank top, but your arms are covered. I think that's what I refer to this as, my favorite tank top, but yet my arms are covered. I don't have to wear a shrug over my arm. I don't have to wear a scarf over my arm.
So
this is going to cover what we love to cover, that fleshy part up here, that upper arm.
Oh, I hate that
thing. So you could wave now.
Yeah, you can wave.
You could wave. Yes.
All right. Take advantage of that great easy pay while we still have it, because it does go away at the end of the day. Don't forget, we have three great colors. Only two are here. The other one, Susan's holding there. It is in the black. We have the dusk blue, and we have that beautiful English rose. Four payments of $13.
Stunner. Stunner.
Susan, you make it so easy.
This one's good. Dressing should be easy.
Yeah, that's what I love. We are less than 10 minutes away from our first to top find. The short sleeve top, and that is...